TikTok parent ByteDance builds Asia hub in Singapore. TikTok is reportedly downsizing workforce in India and ramping up recruitment in Singapore. About 25% of the total job postings by ByteDance since August 2020 are in Singapore. Apart from India, TikTok also faced survival threats in the US, too. India banned TikTok in the backdrop of geopolitical tensions last year. TikTok had over 200 million users and more than 2 lakh influencers in India.